Any coffee drink, so many coffee machine. Anything in Italy as long as we can pull off the perfect coffee. Think about the classic mocha espresso, the Italian staple for coffee at home. This, Italian sides, American sides. No, I'm kidding. This is depending on how many people you have around. If you are a lonely person and doesn't like company, or you're by yourself, you're a bachelor, whatever, you're a single guy or a single lady, these little things is perfect, perfect for one person. Actually, people are taking these, something little like this, when they go camping for a few days. They bring one with a little burner and they make coffee in the morning. It's perfect for backpack. Very practical. Then there is the three-person version. Makes the same coffee for three people, six people, 65,000 people. My house, I have the three one, because I always like a big glass of coffee, and I have the big one in case I have people over. I don't want to make my guests wait three, four times if there is 10 people. That's perfect, just use it for more.